I think people are yelling upstairs. I'll just keep trying to film. Good morning. Previously, we derived equations as functions of time for current and the time rate of change of current for this inductor capacitor circuit, or LR circuit.
Flippin' physics!
Today we are going to discuss the time constant for LR circuits. Bobby, please determine what the time constant for an LR circuit equals.
The time constant for an LR circuit,
Remember, in these types of equations, the time constant goes in the denominator of the expression which E is raised to.
That means current as a function of time equals EMF divided by resistance times the quantity 1 minus E to the power negative time over time constant.
And the time rate of change of current as a function of time equals EMF over inductance all times E to the power negative time over time constant.
Okay, that means the time constant equals inductance over resistance.
Yeah, for an LR circuit, we just showed that the time constant equals inductance over resistance.
Right. But what is the time constant?
Oh, I remember that. One time constant is the time it takes for a 63.2% change.
How do you remember that?
Mr. P told us that one time constant representing the time for a 63.2% change in the variable was an important number to remember.
Right. Thanks.
If you look at the time constant in terms of graphs, for current as a function of time, the current starts out at zero, increases according to our equation, and asymptotes at a value of EMF over resistance, the value of the final steady state current in this LR circuit.
And the time rate of change of current starts out at a value of EMF divided by inductance, decreases according to our equation, and asymptotes at zero, the final value for the time rate of change of current in this LR circuit.
Okay, but it sounded like you were going to talk about the time constant and those graphs.
Oh, yeah. After one time constant of time has gone by, the current in this LR circuit equals EMF over resistance times the quantity 1 minus e to the power negative 1, and e to the power negative 1 equals 0.368, and 1 minus 0.368 equals 0.632. That means the current after one time constant of time has gone by equals 0.632 times EMF over resistance, or 63.2% of the final maximum current in the circuit.
And after one time constant of time has gone by, the time rate of change of current in this LR circuit equals EMF divided by inductance times e to the power negative 1. That means that after one time constant of time has gone by, the time rate of change of current in the circuit equals 0.368 times EMF divided by inductance. In other words, because 1 minus 0.632 equals 0.368, the time rate of change of current in this LR circuit has decreased by 63.2% from its initial maximum value.
Thank you, everybody. And thank you for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.